welcome back to our 2018 Benzinga Global FinTech Awards. All right. My name is Luke Jacoby over here on the Benzinga team. I'm joined by Antonio.
Hello. And I don't know why we always get the after lunch slot. Everybody looks pretty asleep, so we need to have some energy to wake up the public, correct?
All right, we're going to wake it up. Get it going.
Very good.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. All right. Can somebody slide with me? I'm not going.
I think the switch there. Oh, there you go. No.
All right. I'll get us rolling. I'll start talking through what I was going to show. So I wanted to take a minute to actually talk about what it is that we do at Benzinga. I think most of you know us from having a media site, doing these fintech events, having an editorial team. But the majority of our business is actually selling news and data. That's what we do. We sell APIs to financial institutions to make information easier for them to consume. There we go. What do? Not just a media site, we sell data. You know, we have newswires. We've got about 80 different newswires that we use to power some of the biggest brokerages in the world. We sell calendar data. We aggregate 12 sets of corporate action. We place these on hundreds of sites. So their users know what's going on with the stocks that they care about. You know, we don't want equity participants to be frustrated because they have bad information, no news or data. We also sell alternative data. We've got 45 data sets integrated into Benzinga that tell us some of the cool niche things, like how many people were in the Apple store yesterday, how many loads of coal moved across the country. And so, you know, a question that I get from a lot of people is, why work with Benzinga? You know, we're a media company, you know, and the answer to that is that we don't want to just be a normal data reseller. We don't want to, you know, just say, hey, here's some data, go figure out how to use it. We're all about building ecosystems. That's why we have our Benzinga.com site. That's why we do these events. You know, the fact that we get 3 million people that come to our properties every month means we can tell a lot of our customers, hey, here's things that we've tried that have gotten some really poor reaction. Here are some things that have gone really well. We make introductions. You know, the fact that we are at the epicenter of FinTech means we introduce our clients to other clients and to partners, and some major deals have come out of those things. And so, today, I am happy to announce a partnership with DevExperts.
Very good. And very good. So, DevExperts, DXFeed, is the company I represent. And we're here, we the people, are claiming for cheaper, better market data. And I know it's just after lunch, and of course you're all still digesting the sandwiches, so maybe you find this time untimely for a revolution, but that's exactly what Luke and I intend to present you.
Exactly.
So, a little bit about the DXFeed and DevExperts. We have 6 million end users globally on our platform today. We have over 200,000 concurrently users simultaneously. We're better known for being the developers of Thinkorswim and other very prestigious platforms that are deployed around the world in the retail and institutional trading industry. But recently, we started adding services, new services on the data side, and all of the last presentations I made to clients in the last 2 months has been unanimous. This company has the widest array of data services available in the financial industry in one single company. We deploy, again, 1.7 million different types of instruments in multi-asset classes to up to 6 million users globally. And what we want to do with Benzinga is take all of this data to the next level. We're going to add structured, unstructured data, news, all the types of data that Benzinga produces. And our objective is democracy now. We want to make this market globally cheaper. We want to bring the power of data to the people. And that's what we're here to do. And we do this by taking it to another universe. We've identified the right black hole, dark matter. And we have, via API, tapped into an entirely different universe, the universe of the DevExperts in Benzinga solutions. We're going to offer real-time, historical, on-demand data. Attention, on-demand, democracy number one. Democracy number one means that anybody, anywhere in the world, is going to be able to select two instruments from NYSE, five instruments from NASDAQ, a few from CME, a few from Hong Kong Exchange, a few from Johannesburg Commodities, and stream it via VPN or via API, whatever you want to do, any location around the world at a much, much lower bandwidth and cost. This includes, via the same pipe, historical and real-time data, and charting services, and fundamental and reference data, and advanced calculated data, for instance, options analytics, rates, etc. We're going to pump it all over one single pipe in this black hole to this new universe, where, again, we have all the asset, multi-asset classes. Very important, and this is the entire architecture of the universe. I don't want to tell too much about it, but here you'll see we have an engine for pricing with Greeks, again, implied volatilities, implied yields, etc. We have charting servers connected to it, so the end client can put all of these with scanners, alerts. I'm going to talk about democracy number two very briefly, the index platform. On top of this, you can stream this to an index management platform and completely automate the life cycle of indices from the creation to the back testing to the reweighting to the production, so anybody can create their own indices and deploy it to a wider market and have an extremely powerful solution to do that. We pump this over the wider set of APIs available in the market. Those includes Java, JavaScript, REST, R, etc. And we put it over the, most creative and innovative type of user interfaces, not only web, desktop, mobile. We were the first to pioneer augmented reality and virtual reality solutions. So you will be able to see at our booth out there how you don't need infrastructure at all. No TVs, no laptops, no computers, no desktops, nothing. All you need is a Microsoft Lens or the augmented reality, virtual reality goggles in order to see all of the data. And actually, you can project it and have collaborative ways of, in different locations, access the same kind of charts and graphics and with your hands shape the data. You can see this out there, it's very powerful. We also bring developed front ends, NIME, Jupyter, etc. So in this universe, the third, so I spoke about the democratization number two is definitely the index space. We allow everybody to create and generate and publish and manage completely automated their own index. I think I'm running out of time. I wanted to give you democracy number three because this one blows it away. We have created in the first big data feed to come into this is NASDAQ Total View, but we have created with Bookmap one of the most exciting data visualization tools for retail available worldwide for $40. You can have what otherwise would cost you a fortune in the past. And I'm going to ask to project the video. So if you'd be so kind, it's a 1 little minute video about Bookmap.
Thousands of dollars per month. Only large trading firms can afford such costs. Bookmap has joined forces with DSV to offer full market depth data at an affordable price. Now every trader can have it. Furthermore, it's the fastest U.S. stocks data over the internet. DXV servers are co-located near the major stock exchanges around the globe. This guarantees the lowest latency with data delivery to your terminal. When connected to DXV, Bookmap's heat map allows you to see the entire depth of market at all price levels. Watch market microstructure and spot liquidity concentrations. Use it to find better entries and exits in your trading sessions. Use the combination of the most advanced visualization platform and U.S. stocks data feed to reach new heights in your trading. Discover DXV Bookmap now.
And we are already expanding beyond the first three feeds, so we're going to gradually accommodate here the different asset classes and the different markets around the world. It's a very powerful application. That concludes my presentation. Remember, democracy to the people now. Let's go through the to this new universe where we'll be able to have market data much cheaper, much more efficient, and available to all. Thank you, Luke.
Excellent. Thank you, Antonio. Very excited about this partnership, guys. Again, leveraging our new ecosystem at Benzinga with DevAccess Technology.